beyond dishwasher.
What?
Play beyond dishwasher.
What's he gonna get paid? just pick a number. Pick lots of numbers and many commas and zeros. The case for MVP, pretty obvious. Ohtani, 8 RBI in 7 games, including a 448-foot homer. Tied for the longest of any player in the tournament. During BP, he hit one off the scoreboard in center, which had people freaking out. Meanwhile, on the mound, 2-0, a save, 1.6 ERA, 11 strikeouts in 9 2/3. And then, head-to-head with his teammate, one of the best players of the generation.
Tough night for us, but we'll be back.
I mean, he did not seem like rattled by walking Jeff McNeil on a close pitch down. Not rattled that, like you said, 3 MVPs were coming up to bat. Like you said, I've analyzed him for years since he's come over here. What he's doing in the game is what probably 90% of the guys in that clubhouse did in Little League or in youth tournaments, and he's able to pull it off on the biggest stages. He is he's a unicorn to the sport. I think other guys will try it, but I don't think they're going to do it to his level.